Culture Heads, Culture News Today, back at it again. You already know we're in the building, Anthem Culture Headquarters, ACHQ, all day, every day, making moves. Check out the website, anthemculture.com, learn about culture news all around the world. Thanks for everybody's support, everybody's rocking the culture bands, thank you. Let's check out some stories on the site. It's a lot of things popping in the world. State side, global side, everywhere, all over. Let's see what's happening. First, the Black Star International Film Festival. This festival is being held out in Accra, Ghana, and it's this huge festival where they're showcasing a lot of African films and films from African directors and producers, and they're really bringing those films to an international audience, so it should be pretty cool. You get to see a different view of Africa from an artistic point of view, so you can read more about that on anthemculture.com. Christopher Forbes, he's a huge collector of Napoleon art. He's this huge media businessman tycoon, and he's actually selling his entire collection at an auction in France. That's coming up soon, so this collection includes like hundreds of paintings, even old literature that Napoleon III had way back in the day. So all of this is about to be on auction in France, so you can read more about that on anthemculture.com. Kone Yakuza is an opera theater. They're actually hosting their opera club Macbeth, and there's a cool article up on anthemculture.com talking about pretty much translating Macbeth as a play into opera, and even just like the cultural differences in the exchange. So they were actually able to make it happen, and Opera Club Macbeth is happening sometime soon. So you can read more about that on anthemculture.com as well. APM Monaco. For those who know APM Monaco, they're creators of very cool contemporary fashion. And if you're out in London, you can look out for their first flagship store in London. APM Monaco is doing their thing out there, and they're actually taking the aesthetics from all of their other stores internationally, bringing it into here so people that are fans of APM can go in, recognize everything, even down to the materials that's used for this jewelry. So check out APM Monaco on anthemculture.com. The Serbian Digital Arts Festival. They got a huge upgrade thanks to Pentagram. Pentagram helped design a lot of visuals for the Serbian Arts Festival, including a logo, which actually the thought process behind the logo takes into account what the Serbian Digital Arts Festival is all about, which is real techy and artsy, so they intertwined all of that into a very cool font and stuff like that. So that's an interesting read right on anthemculture.com. Make sure you check that out. Make sure you check out anthemculture.com every day. More stories like these and a lot more on the site every day. Something interesting on there. If you want to search, you could find something, I bet. Anthem Culture, we're making moves. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, subscribe to the newsletter. Shout out to all the culture heads. Global news all around the world and information about every single culture out there. So you can hop on anthemculture.com, type in the search bar any country of your interest, hit enter, and you'll get all of the information about the music, the art, the food, fashion, literature, architecture, holidays, economy, you name it, it's on there. So check it out, anthemculture.com. Appreciate culture.